as a domestic helper. Hope justice will be served.